Every country in the world has security challenges. While we have made significant progress in the fight against terrorism, we acknowledge there are also new and emerging challenges of kidnapping and banditry. I assure you and Nigerians that we will not relent in our efforts to secure the country from criminal activities. Those who politicize the isolated instance of insecurity are not patriotic Nigerians.